to another ASMR gaming video, and today we are back with another nice relaxing NBA 2K21 fantasy draft. Now, a couple of things before we get into the draft. I have never done this on the next gen version, and this looks a lot different, so I guess I'll do that. So that's the first thing. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I hope I can set this up right. And the toggle. Okay. I'm assuming that'll work. And we'll just do that. And the second thing is we are only going to be drafting point guards. We're gonna see if we can win a championship. Change the player pool to all teams and don't allow duplicates. That way we can actually get a good team, because if we just use like regular point guards, we'll definitely get destroyed. 100%. See if I didn't just take Steph Curry right away, right? We gotta get Steph. I'm trying to think of who I want. So we need Steph. We need taller. We might be able to get Luka. I'm not sure if he's listed as a point guard on here. We can get Luka. Definitely need Ben Simmons as well. Don't tell me he's gone. Don't tell me he's gone. Oh, there he is. Okay, 86. Wow, he's a ways down there. So we can hold off on him for a bit. I think I'll take Dame. Dollar Dollar Dame. So we'll do Damian Lillard as our point guard. Steph as our shooting. Harper. Just want to do a quick scroll through here. And at this point, these guys are too bad to draft, honestly, but we'll, we'll get Jamal Murray. Great option. Next up, I would love to draft Brogdon. Brogdon. Small forward. We'll see how they do. I mean, like, how much can we really change it around? They're all point guards, you know, so. Nah, we don't need to worry about that. Oh, we gotta win. Yo. This sim is so much faster. I'm not gonna have time to, like, even process what. So Luca's doing well. So is Ben Simmons. Everybody's on fire. What's the problem? What's the problem? Let's see how they're doing. Rebounds, 8 per game. That's pretty good. Do we move Luca to center? Center. And okay, and then we'll go ahead and lock that in with the coach game plan, and we'll see how we do. About to have to, yeah, we'll stop it there. Oh, got a dub. We got the dub. Let me sound on, so I forgot about the shot clock. Wow. Yeah, I see why we're like 10 and 60 right now. Makes sense. Lock him up. Lock him up. Get the charge. Get the charge. Come on. Oh, mismatch. You can't score on Steph, bro. Got him. Shoot that. Just another season with the Hornets for him. Just another typical season. Just forwards yet. Power forwards. I bet you they would be good. Ooh, cooked him. Cooked him. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Oh, I thought he was gonna slam it. Dang. Yikes. Yikes. Yeah, the shooting on this one is up. Spin again, man. Luca is cooking. Oh, you gotta make that perfect pass. Let's see if we can bait him into a shot. Hopefully we can get a little run going. center's gotta be right there. What a pass, bruh. That was a really, really bad pass. Oh, yikes. Does he jump when he shoots it? Did y'all see that? I think he jumped. I couldn't tell. Let's see. That's funny. Oh, I did not want to fade, but that's fine. Good shot. Good shot. Sense though, it really does. Makes sense as to why this team is so horrible. And you know what? It's just because they're horrible. That's all there is to it. So I really don't know. Oh, I simmed it and we won. Let's go. Better. We're just better. See, this is who I wanted to get first, but he was already gone. Magic Johnson. Oh, that would have been dope. Oh well, let's see who wins the chip. Who gets the MVP? The Grizzlies. Tim Duncan, Beast. Makes sense. Let's see who they had on their team. Grizzlies had. Jim Jackson, Sean Marion, Tim Duncan, Brooke Lopez, Gary Payton, what's his name? Artis, right? Yeah, Artis Gilmore, Austin Carr, Mark Aguirre. Wow. Lamar Odom on the bench. I don't know, this team doesn't seem like that great. So we actually have a chance.